that one.
Which one?
That one. The tail is moving.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay. On the ground, you have a little wheel at the back, and the pedals control it, and so that we can steer on the ground.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. This is used to make airplanes fly straight, basically.
Oh, okay. That's good.
Or we use it for aerobatics to do this. This is the elevator. This is what makes you get back or down. This is a mini elevator. It's called a trim cab.
Okay.
And this is used to set how the airplane flies on its own.
Okay.
Leave the air here.
It's the same.
No. It's screws and they move in opposition. If you look from behind, you see, they move in opposite sense.
Yeah. Yeah? Down. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. You're moving that one, it's move also that one.
Yeah, but they go
opposite.
And this is flat.
The flat.
The flat is by spinning. We use the flat to take off when we land.
Okay. No, because it's close. Baby RV8 in here 9 years old.
We can go flying.
Okay, Nora.
Guys, I'm here in RV8. The baby girl.
The baby girl. So you just put your foot on the black bit, Nora, yeah? Remember? And then you can put your foot on the... You can stand on the seat. Just mind your knees on the little screen there. Okay. Right. Now let's have a look at... Do you remember how to stretch that? Actually, that needs to go the other side. That's your headset. Are we? Okay, d'accord. D'accord. Okay, mais c'est très moyen la piste en ce moment. Elle est moyenne la piste. Pas de problème. Okay, d'accord. Just saying that the runway's a bit. This has been raining a lot. The runway's a bit damp and this grass we're seeing is a bit muddy. So we're going to stay on the south side of it. That one, there you go. That one goes in first, and that one. Put this out of the way. Hold on, there's another one. There you go. This one. I bet I'm taking a really bad video. The last one. Right. Now, remember, after you start here, you have to press and hold this button. And that will put the noise reduction in the other side. Okay. Nice and hot. Okay. You've got something in your ear already, Laura.
No. Too old.
Too old.